Today, the Pennsylvania House voted to hold Philadelphia District Attorney Larry Krasner in contempt. This after Krasner declined to comply with a subpoena issued by a select committee. It's investigating rising crime in Philadelphia. The committee says that Krasner is denying members access to important documents, and that's hindering its work. We reached out to Krasner for comment. We have not gotten a response. Republican legislators have been working to impeach him.